I'm recording this so that one day you can look back and understand who I am.